Hello everyone and welcome back to All Indie. Today we are playing Sheepy, a short adventure. I had originally found this game because I was coming. Sometimes I just scroll through. I don't know if this makes a difference. When I'm on an Android and I use Google, when I open up Google, like the homepage, there's a bunch of like articles and stuff. And a lot of those articles, in my opinion, have you know, sometimes Google knows me, it's, you know, taking all my information. So Google has a lot of articles on indie games for me, and I was scrolling through them one day and I found this indie, and I found a Games Radar article, and the title of it read, "After 3 years of a lot of painful work," in quotes, "a lot of painful work, first-time dev had no idea his game was one of the best-reviewed Steam releases of the year." This was published February 15th, 2024, so I'm a little late to the party, which is fine, because we love and support indie games, no matter what. But the thing that I found that was just incredible, and I shout out to the developer and the publisher's name, the solo dev. His name is Mr. Suicide Sheep. Shout out to him. Solo dev, took him 3 years. The first paragraph, and why I was interested in this game, says, "When I found and wrote about Sheepy, a short adventure, just yesterday, the pleasant little platformer had around 1,750 Steam user reviews with a 99% positive rating." He goes on to say that it jumped to nearly 1,900 reviews, still at a 99% positive rating. He said, "Bear in mind, the game only came out on February 6th. These are inviable numbers for any game, let alone a fresh-faced indie game. The free short game with music promoter Mr. Suicide Sheep and solo developer Thomas Lane, is a certified success, and nobody is more surprised than Lane himself." One, I'm blown away. 99% for any game is impressive. Whether it's a AAA, indie, doesn't matter. Absolutely impressive. I am recording this as of July 16th. All-time reviews for this game, 98% of the 9,697 user reviews, positive. Recent reviews, 98% positive, 945 user reviews in the last 30 days. Incredible. So, a couple things before we start the game. There was an epileptic warning, flashing light warning. I'm playing on a mouse and keyboard. The game was designed for a gamepad, but I couldn't help it. I read the article. I came to the Steam page, saw it, loved the idea. I thought we have to give it a try. So let's get started. I'm alive! It lives! Look at me. Cute, adorable, sheepy plushie. Ooh. Oh. Ooh, that tickles a part of my brain. Ugh. Oh, hang on. I might have to just... What a nice touch. Okay. Let's do it. Plip, plap, plip, plap, plip, plap, plip, plap, plip, plap. Look, first steps. Okay, I don't know that I'll play this whole thing. The Steam page says it's a short handcrafted platformer. And by the way, again, this game is free. They are selling the hang on a minute. The what is it called? They're selling the soundtrack for $10.99 if you're interested. Just so you know. Oh. Oh, Sheepy. My god, that was so adorable. Look at that. Nah, please. Ugh. Okay. Is there more to it? No. Okay. Wow. I always like, I don't know, I'm never sure what to call this art style, like perspective platformers, you know, like how there's I know it's not necessarily like a static image, but there's a background that sort of moves as the player moves through the level, but there's an actual active level up front versus the background. I always have an appreciation for these games. Ah, God. Oh. Oh, Sheepy, I'm so sorry. That's so much crashing. Oh. I believe I can fly, but no, you can't because you're a sheep. Fair. These are all fair points. And I'm back, baby. Nobody keeps Sheepy down forever. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know if you guys can hear it when I walk. Hang on. Let me turn this up for a minute. And I'm going to be real quiet. Just listen. Can you hear his little plip-plaps? Adorable. Okay, turn the music back down. Adorable plip-plaps. We like adorable plip-plaps. Ooh, it seems like there is a hidden place to the right. Oh, so if I go... Wait, what? So if I go left, I go down. But if I go right, I can go up? A secret indeed. Vinyl number one, the first one. Interesting. I don't know if that was the secret they were talking about. I think. I don't know. Maybe. Either way. Blip, 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 blip. My god, look at how I bounce. Adorable. Yep. Okay. Oh, floor negative one. Really? Really, Sheepy? Couldn't grab onto that one, huh? Thank you. This game would be played best with a gamepad. Just saying. Sheepy. Okay. Sheepy? You gotta grab onto those ledges, my guy. Beautiful. Look at that background. Incredible. Love it. A backpack. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I will continue to go deeper, but I hope I will find a way to go up soon. A lost note. Is there anything this way? No. Just in case. I don't want to plop all the... Ooh, good sir. We really need to remove this debris. I'll contact Belgian tomorrow, janitor. What? Something happened here. Okay. By the way, I like how Sheepy's empty eyes just stare at this skeleton. What's going on, Sheepy? What's going on behind that plushy brain of yours? All right, anyway. Another secret? Ooh, oh my gosh, the sound design in this game. Hold on, more plops. Again, and I'll try and turn this up in editing. The plip-plaps echo. Ugh. Props. Props to the developers. Props to the music. The developer? Music guy? I don't know exactly who did what, but there's only two guys involved in this project, so. Nah, Sheepy ain't making that. What are we doing? Is it blocked from the side? Oh, it is. That's the debris they were talking about. I don't know if you can hear smells like a boss battle. I can almost feel it. I've been gaming for a long time, and you just smell them. All right. What? You gonna come to life, stab me with that thing? Yeah. Ooh, evil spirit. Oh! Yeah. Come on, buddy. Pull the knife out of your head. You don't scare me. Right, Patches, maybe you do. Oh, Patches, I'm sorry. I don't know how he didn't hit me. Come on, do it. Yeah, what up, Patches? What up, Wiener? Patches, you're so intimidating. My guy. Come on, hit me. Patches. Patches, don't do this. Well, us stuffed animals have gotta stick together. Don't do it, Patches. Oh my gosh. Excellent. What? I. Props. Absolute props. That boss was well designed. It did not need explaining, right? That's how you can tell something. That's when you can tell something has been well thought out and well designed. If I hop into a boss battle and there's no, like, jump over him, make him hit the spikes, right? It was just like innate. It was just like I just knew what to do because there's spikes on the side and because of how Patches moves, right? Beautiful. I see why this game is highly rated. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Simple, easy demo, short one today. Everybody and their mother should go check this game out. This was good. This was a really good game. If you like platformers, this one's right up your alley. 100%, this one's right up your alley. Beautiful music, well designed, well thought out. I like it. I also like that there's a story here that's drawn me in. I'm keeping this one installed. I'm probably gonna finish it sometime. But in the meantime, link in the description below. Go check this one out for yourself. And thank you so much for watching. Have a good one. I'm alive! It lives. Look at me. Cute, adorable, sheepy plushie.